been placed in a Klesher rehabilitation facility for violation of local law. In our work release program? It's pretty simple, lots of fun, and teaches you a valuable skill. Retrieve a multi-tool from the commissary unit and proceed into one of the authorized mining tunnels. Look for any potentially valuable minerals and harvest them with the multi-tool. Deposit them in one of the mineral hoppers, and you'll be issued a time reduction chit based on the total value of the deposit. Mineral prices are static and set by Klesher rehabilitation facilities and do not reflect real-world prices. Oxygen levels. Although there are plenty of refill stations, we can't refill your tanks for you. Here's a friendly reminder to leave all materials found during mining expeditions outside the living area. These might contain contaminants that may be harmful to other inmates.
Recent actions, we've reduced time on your sentence. Isn't that great?
Ready to take the next step on the road to rehabilitation? Find time today to think about how you can make amends for all the wrongs you've done. Any negative can become a positive with a little bit of work.